Mel here, Mad Botany Organic Farms. Just wanted to give a quick update on my 10-gallon planting tank. This banana plant that I got from Aquarium Co-op has just gone nutso. It has put roots down in the soil, and it has this huge runner that came around to the front and now has this huge leaf at the end of it. Oh, and one of the mystery snail egg sets hatched, so there's a ton of them in here. Mellow out.